Between my husband Wade and me, we put 6 children through Oklahoma schools. Education is the key to good jobs so all our kids can stay here in Oklahoma. The liberals will tell you we just need more money, but that's not the solution. I'll raise the bar on academic standards, hold schools more accountable, and put more money in the classroom. Education, good jobs, and Oklahoma's future, they can't be separated. I'm Mary Fallin. No one will work harder for Oklahoma. No one.